Here we are driving down the right of way. Got to go 20 miles to do a bunch of repairs. They had to send us in because all the other welding trucks in the fleet are Chevs and Dodges and they wouldn't make it down this crappy road. Good thing for the Ford. Just powers through everything. Well, there's the dozers they said we might need. The Ford got stuck, but they had some problems yesterday with some Chevs and Dodge welding trucks getting stuck, so they put those dozers there. But so far I've made it right to them. I haven't needed them, so it's a good thing we're in the Ford. I wish people in the camera land were here with us. You'd feel the power that the Ford has chugging through this mud. So hasn't been seen on this job before. Too many Chevs and Dodges. Good thing I showed up. Well, here we are, just about to our repairs. There's the dozers. Chalk one up for Ford. We didn't need them. I guess they can lay those guys off now that I'm here. Lesser trucks, say a Chev or a Dodge, would be scared of this. But as you can see, the Ford powers through with ease. That water's over my wheels. Equipment sitting on the right of way, just in case there's a Chev or a Dodge that needs pulling around here. Better lay those operators off now that I'm here. Well, we're at the part of the right of way where they let the Chevys and the Dodges now. We were down at the end where they weren't allowed, but clearly now you can see that they're letting them on the road this part anyway. I'm doing this in two-wheel drive, and I know for a fact that fucker's got a Detroit locker in her, and she's locked up all the way around. He's barely making it. Look at that piece of shit GM. Fuck! What's this fucking idiot doing up here? Doesn't he know the fucking bead hands are coming through? Like, this is bullshit. That fucking useless piece of shit laborer should get his goddamn truck out of the bead hands' way. See that crew? They stopped working. They heard the bead hands were coming. They know to get the fuck out of my way. God damn it, I'm the most important guy on this fucking crew. The whole pipe gang. The whole fucking pipeline, for that matter. Ain't nobody more important than a fucking bead hand. Well, fuck. Lucky he made it through that. Thought I was gonna have to pull that piece of shit GM out. Fuck. Well, here's a doozy. It's probably fucked right up now. Well, barely making it. Tell me that ain't a fag fucking rig, that one. GMC welding truck with a Ranger 305 sewing machine in the back. What is this world coming to? Fuck!